while, so today's video is kind of a themed one, only because at Target they came out with a Mickey collection. Also, if you can hear some jingling in the background, that's Rosie and she's jumping onto my bed.
Oh, you got a toy?
Yes, she does. So yeah, I'm wearing my Steamboat Willie Mickey ears, which I got from Ears by Evelyn. I can link her Instagram and Etsy account down below. She makes some awesome ears. She has like all sorts, sequins, yeah, all characters. I can't even think of the name of the fabric that I'm thinking of, but really great. So yeah, I'm wearing my Steamboat Willie Mickey Mouse ears because I'm gonna be showing you what I got at Target for the Mickey collection. So first off, I just want to say that so I will be doing a giveaway on Instagram. I'm trying to reach 1,000 followers, and then once that happens, I'm going to be doing the giveaway. I already have stuff for the giveaway, but now that they came out with this Mickey collection, I might just save all that stuff and do the Mickey collection from Target. Just because I know not all the Targets have them yet, but they will be restocking and all that stuff, and they will be available through June. I can't remember the exact date, but I know it's there. Also, I just want to say that not everything that I will be showing you will be in the giveaway, and I'm not going to show any repeats because I did buy some doubles because I wanted some for myself, but also for you guys. So yeah, and I'm not telling you what is going to be in the giveaway. You guys have to wait and see. Okay, so first thing is some makeup brushes. Oh my gosh, look, you can see yourself in the reflection. But yeah, some makeup brushes, and they have Mickey Mouse all over them. Not only that, but there's a makeup brush bag in here as well. That's what that is in the back. It is so freaking cute. And of course, they came out with some makeup, so I went ahead and grabbed the mascara, which is the Extra Volume Collagen mascara, and it is by L'Oreal Paris, but as you can see, they have little Mickey Mouses on them. Super simple and really, really cute. And then they also had some chapstick, which in some really, really cute patterns. Oh my god, I'm obsessed with these three right here. I'm not a fan of pink, but it's still really, really cute. So cute. And some of these are made by the company called Junk Food, which that's like the best name ever. So keeping with the theme of makeup, they also have another chapstick, and this one is Berry Blossom. So I don't know if that means like cherry blossom or just berries. And look, it's a cute baby. So you kind of like twist them in half like an Eos, and then like, these are so cute. There's another one that you can find that is just a ball, but it looks like his pants. Cute. They have lipstick. Oh my god, look. So and then this is in like a bright red, like Mickey Minnie Mouse red in the shade 102, and it's in matte LY in love, which I don't know what that means, but it's cute. Again, staying with the makeup theme, you're gonna need a bag to put your makeup in. I got a few. So the first one that I grabbed is this one, which has the Mickey ears on it. Super cute. It's just a cute little makeup bag. Nothing special. There's the like the paper in it. Exciting. And then super duper cute. So I found this one at one of the Targets, and then I actually went to the other Target and found more. Why are you not focusing? Focus, yo. That's what I thought. Look, we match. So then the small one is one that I got from the Target that's at my mall. Look at how cute. This one is much smaller, but like keep all of your, like your lip glosses and lipsticks in here. Like, oh my god. I love this one. And then the next one is this big one, and it's just clear, and it has Mickey Mouse's all over it, and the zipper part is red, and then it has, and it has the little metal Mickey on it. This one is so cute, and there was only one left, so I was like, so moving away from makeup and keeping with like the luxury I guess aspect of it, I got some bath things. So I got a bath bomb. So this one is in cherry blossom, but I thought it looked so cool. It was almost like tie-dye. You can't smell it though, that's the problem. I'm like, I tried, but I mean, cherry blossom's a really good one. I tried a cherry blossom scent in another bath bomb, and I was like, okay, that's pretty safe. But yeah, like, oh my gosh. And this was so cheap. This was only $3. And then, of course, I had to throw in a loofah. Look at this thing. Although, the guy, like, it wasn't ringing up with the price, so I don't know the actual price of it. But he gave it to me for cheap. But look! Look! Like, even if you just use this for travel, like, so stinking cute. So, I don't know about you guys, but I have blue eyes, and blue eyes are super sensitive to sunlight. So what do? You wear some sunglasses. And I bought these guys. So actually there were three different kinds. There were the black ones that have the little Mickey Mouse right here. Just super simple, like nothing else on it. And then these guys, ooh, like falling out. These guys which say Mickey Mouse, and they're round. So these are really cute. And then they had these ones in red as well. And then also, what do? When you're outside and you're walking around, you need to drink some water. So the Target at my mall had like tons of these, like tons and tons. So these are the like metal and all that stuff. And they had another one that was all black, and it was like gold, like different Mickey prints or something, like he's in different poses. And I was like, I wanted it. But this one was just so like it goes with everything. It's so cute. And the top is a twist top. It's so much stuff, you guys. And then the last thing I got was paper. I'm just kidding. No. No, I got a mug. These mugs were only like $5. Look! How stinking cute. I have, if you've seen like my Instagram or anything, I already have a mug. I mean, it's not like this, obviously. It's just a regular mug. But it's black with white Mickey Mouses all over it. And I was like, I need this. And not, like, again, like, the one at my mall had tons of mugs and, like, water jugs and all that stuff. But the other Target from last night, if you guys watched my Instagram, nothing. No mugs, nothing. They had clothes, and they had, like, some makeup and, like, mostly shoes. And I was like, but where's the rest of it? But yeah, so I had to buy one because I don't usually allow myself to buy mugs or anything because they're breakable. So yeah. Well, I want to thank you guys for watching my video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. So again, Target will be restocking all through, I think like the second week of July or something like that, which is really exciting because my birthday is in July, and hopefully I'll be able to buy a bunch more stuff for myself as a gift. But yeah, so no fear. They'll be restocking. I wonder if they're online. I haven't checked yet. That probably would have been a good idea before I started making this video, but oh well. So yeah, so for the giveaway, it is on Instagram, not on here. But if you do want to enter, or you want to get me to 1,000 followers faster, again, I'm trying to reach 1,000 followers before the actual... Sorry, Rosie is like right underneath. I thought she was going to hit the camera like, hey, no. As she tries to eat the sunglasses. Anyways, so yeah, I'm trying to reach 1,000 followers on Instagram so that I can do the giveaway. I'm currently at, I think I'm at like almost 750, so if you guys can get me there, go ahead and give me a follow. It's the same as what's on here, Delightfully D. I'm pretty easy to find. I'm like in a picture, I'm in a red like shirt, and I'm going in a Disney bathroom with my ears on. So, but yeah. Sounds really weird. But yeah, go ahead and give me a follow on there. And then English is difficult. Once it is time to do the giveaway, I will be announcing and showing a picture of all the items that will be included. It might just end up being one really big giveaway because it will be my first giveaway I've ever done. I don't know why I haven't done one before, but I'm deciding to now. So, yep. So if you like free stuff and you enjoy photos of Disneyland, live streams of me being weird with my friends at Disneyland and like events and all that stuff, and just me being my weird self and meeting my friends and all that stuff, give me a follow. I know I don't do videos as often on here anymore, but hopefully hopefully soon that will change and I'll be able to have way more time to do so. But yeah, Instagram's a lot of fun and I do post pretty often, almost every single day, unless I'm like dying or sick or like going to the dentist to get a tooth pulled, which is happening in a few days. So yeah, I'll be living on Instagram. But yeah, okay. Thank you for watching, guys. Have a good day. Remember to always be a kid at heart.